Again, Zoe passed it over to McKinney near side. Marcus with the ball, dished it on the baseline. Inside, there is two for Christian Alexander, who will get to the game for Colby. And the Norse are dominating this basketball game right now.